Well, hello and welcome to another edition of Addicted to Angling. Me and Matt have come down tonight to a mark on the Suffolk coast. We're just in between Bawdsey and East Lane, hoping for a cod or maybe a few more. Ground's a little bit different here than what we're used to fishing. Some big clay beds right out in front of us. Tide's right at the bottom at the moment, so most of us exposed. So we've got a little bit of a clam break across the clay at the moment to get into some water. But it's given us a chance to see what sort of ground we're going to be fishing on over high. Quite clean clay, flat water, some nice big gullies in there. There's some little silty bits and shingly bits caught up in there. So we're going to have a good scan about. See if we can pick out some decent gullies, some decent little bits to aim for when the tide's a bit higher, and hopefully we'll get a few
cod and cameras
for
it. Yeah, it'd be nice, wouldn't it? Yeah, so keep watching, see what happens. Right, here I am, look, first cast at East Lane. Not very big, but it's a target species. The ground out here is very clay, it looks very snaggy. I'll put a rolling lead on, roll across the clay, no grip leads to trap themselves in the clay that's out there. Saw a bite, left it for a little while, and this little beauty was there. Hopefully, we're gonna get something a bit bigger than this. If this is the only one, then a bit disappointed, but it's looking good. Coddy number one.
Well, as you can see, this is the type of ground we're fishing over tonight. Just beds of clay. Pretty much as far as the eye can see. Pretty rough ground. There's a few snags, a few boulders about, a few bits of concrete. But there are some really nice gullies that run along. Some nice sandy bottoms, some real long, deep gullies that run through. So once that tide's up, we've got some features to aim for. And it just feels like this is the kind of ground that some fish are going to be feeding over, so fingers crossed there'll be a few more show up.
As a second species tonight, probably going to see a couple of these show up tonight considering the ground we're fishing over, so not really what I was hoping for, but still a bit of sport. Getting back, getting up the bait out and see if we can get a nice little cod. Well, here we go, it's my first cod of the night. Matt had one earlier on. This was just, I was actually fishing whole squid about 15 yards out in the surf for a bass, and he went off like a bit of a rocket, so I thought it was maybe a nice little codling, maybe 2.5 pounds, something like that. Real full belly, you can feel the crabs in there, so I reckon he's coming in on that clay and hoovering the crabs up. So get him back in. Probably now going to get my other rod, fish close in as well, as there's not much happening at this time. So get this one back to him and get a few more.
Here are another species. I'm whacking out my crab and black wraps. Will's just had a cod close in, but little pelting out of range. Looks like these cod could be coming in the feed on this clay bed that we're walking across. We were walking across earlier, and as we were walking across, there was crabs scurrying about. Loads and loads of food on there to come in, so I reckon that's what they're doing. I reckon they're coming in and feeding, so change of tactics is needed. But another species down here at Bawdsey stroke East Lane. Pretty little fish. I'm going to put him back and see what happens.
Here we go, cod number two. A little bit smaller, but we're definitely putting in an appearance. This one was a little bit closer in again on just straight blacks. So, not quite a keeper. I'm going to try and keep the calm, keep the night, and get them all back to turn. So getting back, bait it up, cast out again and see if I can get a few more in. Well, there we go. Here we go. There's another species for the night. Lovely, pristine little bass. He's not huge, but he's absolutely immaculate. That was what the second rod was out for, whole squid, just into the second breaker. And there we go, so there's a few fish out there tonight. It really seems to have switched on, so we'll get him back, watch him swim off, and get out there again. Lovely, lovely.